Sometimes that guy just decides to pick me up, one-shot me. Got back from a really cool mining museum, dead man. Cool dude. I know, EC, that's... Picture myself shelving the game. Hey, cold-blooded, thank you very much, man. Thanks for the cheer, dude. What's up, Mr. JR? Gonna frame it when you beat it? The one shots, man. Everything one shots you. Right down to the queen. Yeah, made it to the queen, Megatron. Made it to the queen, but hadn't been able to take her down yet. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to make this the last run of the day, guys. Do or die. Game's starting to, like, give me headaches from playing it so much. Got a wicked headache. So, Fox. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know, dead man. I mean, it's coming down to, like, just being hits away. Hey, Chrono. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much for the cheer, Chrono. Appreciate it, man. Timeless classic. Oh man, I tried to hit back, not up. That's not good. Yeah, never ending story, Fox, and it just won't end, man. It's like we're right there, and it still just won't end. His nightmare won't end. I'm like, hits away. I'm ending this game. Level 9 and 12 are the hardest for you, Megatron. Alright. Yeah, absolutely, Jax. By far, man. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, at least it's not Battletoads, right, Fox? Yeah. I can't wait to just play something different, man. Just to play a different game. Enough Battletoads. This game is just unbelievable, man. Yeah, I hear you, Underwater. Tez. Tez, I'm not smashing the car. Oh my goodness. Tez is trying to buy me out to, smash the cart. Hey, what's up, Panda? Yeah, I got real close, man, but no dice. No dice. This game has to be banned after this, Fox. She goes for one last tornado attack in the center of the screen, MBD. Okay. I'll have to make sure to watch out for that. Mm-hmm. Is that her name, Proxy? Thanks, Panda. Ugh. Of course, I was like completely blocked off there. Nowhere to go. Died once, I'll take it. Yeah, did I? What time did I start this morning? I think like 9:30. Thanks, Supa. Yeah, been on for like 6 hours. Yeah, I think it was a little after 9, Grandma. Just couldn't wait to get into it. Jealous, Pearl. I'll trade with you, Pearl. Okay. No dumb deaths. You know, that's gotta be my goal the whole time. It's just no stupid deaths. Which they're gonna happen, I know they are, but I gotta limit them. Cool. Started Castlevania 3 early the day I beat it, Fox. Yeah, probably. Alright. Let me go through here clean. One. Beautiful. No. Ugh. I forgot what to do there for a second. That's all right. 2, 3. Made it. Alright guys, I'm gonna take 1 minute here. I'm gonna walk out to my mailbox, check the mail, take a breath of fresh air, and grab a drink, and I'll be back in just a minute. I'm gonna try and refocus here so we can take this down, be done with this game. So I'll be right back in a minute. Put on some tunes. Many attempts, but eventually it worked. Tez. No, Fox, I took that stuff you always see on TV, man, Chantix. Yeah, I tried like 100 different things to quit, and, Chantix was the thing that finally worked for me. And it was like the craziest thing ever, because like you don't stop like right when you start taking it. And I remember like I was at work one day after I'd been on Chantix for like a week or so, and I had like a full pack of cigarettes in my lunchbox, and I remember like I just had no cravings at all to smoke a cigarette. It was like the weirdest thing in the world. Yeah, I would. If you're trying to quit smoking, Fox, definitely. I would definitely recommend it. It definitely worked. And I didn't have any, like, side effects from it whatsoever. No, I didn't, MBD. Which I've heard about that. But, no, no side effects. Quit cold turkey, Greg. Nice, man. Good for you. Caesar. Good for you, Big V. I'm sure it was rough, man. But think about how much better off you are now, 10 years later, right? Cold turkey, 130 days ago. Hey, good for you, get off my lawn. That's awesome, man. But who's counting? Hey, you should be counting. That's something to be proud of, dude. Not easy. People are like creatures of habits, you know? And then you have like the nicotine chemical on top of that. That's an achievement to quit, man. Be proud of it. Yeah, it was the toughest thing for me, Greg, is it went hand in hand with work, you know, when I was working. Because obviously I worked outside, so you could just smoke the whole time you're working. But I was able to quit. Oh, wow, Proxy, your dad got hypnotized. And he hasn't had a craving after 16 years of smoking. Wow. But you know what, Proxy? I've heard that before. I've heard from other people that hypnotizing worked for them. So that's amazing, but I believe it. Oh yeah, I believe you, Proxy. You're not the first person I've heard that from. That hypnotizing actually worked. But hey, good for your dad, man. Great. Not easy, Tez. Unfortunately, I know a lot of stories like that as well, man. Get through the terror tubes. Three years smoke free. Good for you, Mr. Bones. Keep it up, man. Good for you. All right, hopefully the goldfish work with us here. That's right, Panda. Nope. Mm-hmm. It'll be tough to make it all this way without getting hit. Mm-hmm. But making it all that way without getting hit. My middle name. Alright. Just go jet for that one up. Nice. Perfect. Yeah, it takes me a while to sign my name, Tez. I don't know what my mother was thinking. Let's do it. That went well. Let's do this. Oh, Tez. I don't have a Switch, Proxy. Is that what that's on, Mega Man Maker? Is that on a Switch? They don't have a Switch. Oh, PC? Oh, okay, yeah, absolutely, Proxy. Like a bit through the wall. Well, yeah, if that's the case, I'd love to play it then. Proxy. It's fan-made. Really well done. Hatch get bit through the wall, Lord. That's what they call me. My PC is X68000. What's that mean, Bane? Oh, very retro. That's funny. Yeah, mine's a few years old. Probably, I don't know, 3 years or so, 4 years. No, actually, I built my computer before I got into retro gaming. That's right, Weathered. What's up, Ixie? 2015, Greg. Alright, that was a pretty good Terra Tubes, whatever. Hoping to build one in the next few months, Grandma. Nice. Good luck with it. I don't think I did MBD. Oh, I fell. Hopefully, Rat Race treats me pretty well. Another wild card. What's up, JD? Thanks, man. Nope, no good. No good. Darn. Darn, darn, darn. Should've just kept running, man. Woohoo! That was lucky. Some headbutts, not die to this guy. N64 mini dead man? That'd be cool. N64 games are pricey, too. That'd be cool to be able to get like a whole bunch of them. Headbutts. Nope. Headbutts not working. Come on, man. Just headbutt, please. Headbutt. There we go. Wish I didn't die a couple times. All right, 11. Two more to go. Thanks, Jax. Thanks, Fox. Appreciate you guys. What's up, Frito? Thirteen is bad luck. That's a good point. 13 levels. Mm-hmm. Alright, lollipop fight. See how we do here. Panda, I do remember someone talking about that, but I'm not sure which level it was. Might have been this one, it makes sense. Because of the lag. Beating it, Paul. Alright, so it's not impossible. Paul's beating it. What is that? Why does that happen there? Am I getting hit? Am I getting electrocuted? I don't like how this boss just randomly decides to electrocute you. Not cool. Nah, not yet, Renaissance. Going okay. Hey, Red! Perfect timing! Thank you so much for that raid. I really appreciate it. We just made it to the final level. Well, level 12. And then the boss. For the third time today. But thank you very much for that raid. I hope your stream went well today. And welcome in, guys. J-Rod, thank you very much for the follow. A few Battletoad fans. Alright, well, welcome in. I really appreciate it. This is day 18 I've been playing Battletoads in a row. So I'm getting a little tired of Battletoads, but hoping to take down the Dark Queen here. I've made it through her twice so far today and died both times, so hopefully I can wrap it up here, but we'll see. But Red, thank you very much for that raid. Alright. No stupid deaths. But I gotta keep telling myself. No stupid deaths. You're gonna buy me a seafood dinner after this, Tez? That sounds good, man. I love seafood, Tez. Where are we going? Sounds great to me. Yeah, guys, this is just gonna have to be do or die for me today. I don't think I have another run in me if I don't beat it. Yeah, thanks, Red. Appreciate that. Frog legs count as seafood. Alright. No stupid deaths. Do this. Nah, I just mean for today, Grandma. I just mean I don't have another run in me today. If I don't beat it here. I'm gonna beat it here. No stupid deaths. This is the red one. Okay. Going well. Alright, now which is... Oh yeah, it's this guy. And then this is the brothers. Okay. Alright. Trash bag. Coming up here, platforms, right? Remember that time. Remembered. I think this is a checkpoint here. Thank you. Man, there we go. My nerves are shot again. That's all good. We'll get it. We'll get it. This is the platform that scares me. No sweat. That's okay. That's okay. That was the last part there. That's okay. Slipped off the platform. Getting a little too eager. It's okay. It's okay. Jaybird. Oh, I tried to jump up and I accidentally grabbed that. I wish I could get a life. I'm pretty close. Thanks, Supa. Yeah, I gotta try to remember to breathe. Getting kind of nervous. Run! Alright, dude. I'm at the Dark Queen, and I got a whole bunch of lives. What's up, Lean? Tez, I've stopped all work. Mr. Bone said, my whole day has been on pause. all right. When she lands straight down, lay the hammer down. Okay, Renaissance. Thanks for the good luck, guys. I guess I'll be back on tomorrow, same time, and we'll finish this up. All right, let's do it. Thanks for the good luck. Do that. Man, I just can't headbutt, dude. All right, focus. All good. No, man. No good. That's not good. Dude, what is that, man? Like, how do I get away from that? Garbage. Side. Dude, a lot of hits, man. Dude, please tell me that's it. Please tell me that's it. Is that it, man? Ugh.